A special election 3 weeks from Tuesday could change the balance of the U.S. Senate. Today, the top three newspapers in Alabama ran a front-page editorial rejecting Republican candidate Roy Moore. He is fighting off multiple allegations of sexual misconduct.
Here are some other Alabama newspaper headlines.